So we've got our sheet. Now this it's going to go lengthways like that. So we need to make folds so that you've got your draping. So you want to do it so that it folds over like this. And as I said, this is just like normal paper. And then fold it back the other way. Like a concertina, really. And then fold it back the other way. And then fold it back the other way. Back the other way. Back the other way. Now, as you can see, you've got the folds like that. Pinch this end together, pinch this end together, and you can spread them out. To make your ruffle or drape. Okay, I'm going to show you on a cake tin how it will look. I'm just going to get a little... Okay, so this end, I'm going to make sure it sticks. I'm now going to show you how you make the bow. We want to cut it so it's roughly size. I'm going to make it 5 centimeters. I'm just going to mark it out. Alright, I'm going to just ripple it up a little bit, like so. Squeeze it in the middle. This just tidies up the edge by turning it over so that you don't have that straight, jagged edge from cutting. got like a piece of ribbon. There you go. You have your little bow. If you're not happy with how this looks, you can get a ball.